A hobby knife is an extremely valuable fly tying tool, but it needs a sharp blade to perform optimally. This one's getting a little dull, particularly out at the tip. Replacement blades, especially when bought in bulk, really aren't that expensive, so it's worth making a change when you need to. On most knives, just twist the rear handle to open the jaws and release the blade. I keep these slightly used blades for less than delicate tasks. An empty hook box is a great way to store them. For me, the primary use for these somewhat dull blades is stripping off materials from older, beat-up flies to recover valuable components such as articulations, dumbbell eyes, jig hooks, and tungsten beads. With a fresh blade inserted and secured in the knife, it can be used for more critical assignments, like cutting craft foam cleanly and accurately, better than you can do with scissors, or after completing a whip finish, cutting your tying thread free. A hobby knife with a fresh blade is always a part of my fly tying kit.